Let's see what you got for me. Vials. Actually, I like bullets more at this point. Been wasting a bunch. That just goes back up there. I could have done him there. Visceral is really not playing Monster Hunter here. Our one does not run. Okay, so deal this guy back here. So I'm gonna do it the first time. No, it's gonna do that. Bolt paper. Alrighty then. Got quite a bit of that now. This guy aggroed up here. Still have not figured out his other visceral counterpoints. Except for that. Surprised he's. Visceral counter on you. I think it's that huge overhand they just did.
It's all your fault!
That's not that either. Unless I waited too long. Some QS bullets. Oh. quite as much damage. Okay, now the fun part. Trying to dodge this thing. Jesus. Your kind of their counterpoint is that he bullets. That might have been it. Yeah, that was it. Okay, now for these guys. I want to see if this helps whatsoever. Having the distance on them. I'm fully expecting to die, so I'm accepting I'm going to probably lose these 40, almost 40k echoes here. That almost did nothing. I'm trying to figure out like the visceral points for this guy. I haven't been able to. Did I get hit somehow? I must have. See if I can duplicate that. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. Holy hell. That is a long ass attack. So it's not, it's like while the arc, it's in the middle of the arc. Crap, I could have done it. Yes, it is good. Jesus, okay. Now I know how to deal with those guys. Still not easy. And it's gonna figure out what to do with the giant snake dudes. Actually, that's a drop off. Do not want to go that way. It's 2 hits. Good. Very, very good. There's a guy there. I don't really want to fight this guy with all these smaller ones around. I guess I could aggro him and pull him back. Should we get back here? Got some room. Got a whole bunch. Oh, he dropped the aggro. Can I sneak up on this guy? So you sneak up on them, you get a full charge on them, they will automatically go to a visceral state. Visceral state. Good to know. Very good to know. Because there's a guy over there. Well, technically yes. Technically yes. Where I'm going now. Yeah, too late. No, that's not good. That's not good. Space. Shit. Okay. Now I know how to deal with them, though. I think we can get back there just fine. We can get by the damn cannon. Everything else I'm pretty comfortable fighting. Now that I know the counterable move on those guys, so... Holy crap. Now I know the counterable move. Should be easier to deal with them. Still, we gotta start all the way at the beginning. One second after I stepped on the damn thing. It is so freaking finicky, the timing on this thing. It's literally just before you get hit. Still have to deal with them chucking crap at me, but the doggos are dead. Again, they preemptively attack me. Well, that was cheap. I hit him, but I didn't get the didn't actually hit him. Didn't know that was possible. To deflect shots, mid shot. Good to know. I didn't even go after those guys last time. Not going to this time either. Not when there's sitting over there. Where's the dog at? Oh, there you are. remember to do my grinding thing over in Hypogean Gal. You can get 40k per attention. I missed it. Think I can kill you. Yeah, he usually drops something. Wasn't close enough. Oh well. Goal here is not to. That's been trying to do all that. Almost got a free on me. Lucky he missed. Okay, now for the fun. This is a one-hit kill. Don't really care about getting that guy. So I'm not gonna bother. I don't know if it's possible to sneak up on this guy. He does, there is a point where he pauses. Well, I didn't get a, on him, but I did kill him before he got the stuff on him. Guess that works too. Okay, here's the one we're gonna have to do the hard way on here. As I'm running out of room. Yeah. Too late. It's a command drone. Oh, is this a dead end? It is. Shit. Okay. Oh man, he did it. And I was too busy trying to get away from him. Bloody time. I got about, we'll end up with probably about 40, near 40k, so if we get my other echoes back, we'll end up near 80k. Oh, and everything's said and done. I think that guy down there is in the trigger. I'm not sure where it's at though. The other humanoid version of those guys. Okay, he's walking up there. This guy we can do this with. The other one didn't seem that we could. Or maybe I was too loud coming up. Not sure which it was on the other one.